Okay, we're gonna, it probably won't be on this play, but we're gonna dual class that, I mean, multi-class the, well, change class for, the Necromancer. There's a couple cool sounding spells coming up for next level. It's just, it's so ridiculous though. It's so ridiculous. The amount of experience that freaking damn Necromancer is taking. And she's got no hit points. What a level, dude. So we're in the mines here, huh? Fresh. Mad Miners. Gotta kill everybody, man. Sorry. Sorry, guys. Try to cast a spell, he failed. Huh? Hee-ho! What? Well, I fell down. You kind of figured you would. Finding toads doing the poop. Rio, huh? All okay, keep going. Yay! Now the sage, you gonna stay in the sage for a long time, man. We're gonna max all of this shit. Throw it all in there. He's a historian. Okay, person. Monsters freaking everywhere. Everybody's getting some levels now, man. He's in got 30. Oh no, I gave him. I helped him out there. He ain't gonna need more, no more than that, I don't think. Sharpen. So he went up 2 levels. thing owns them, man. Overpowered, man. That's what we need, Katie. We need to just own the level. You fell down the poop thing. You went up the ladder, but you went into like this. You went two levels up. Don't even think about it, man. It's a long ladder. The only one paralyzed, huh? Probably a level there. What do you think? That knife was damn good. I don't know, man. It's hard to tell. He's unmaxed out the scimitar as well. But you gotta switch your weapon back then, buddy. No hat for Bran yet, huh? Sad. Can't read it, what's it say? Mugmar's the king. Have a slot coin. I just showed him it did work. Shit, dude. Strong as shit. Kill him. Half of my charm. Hang on a second. It's getting suspicious that I'm getting like double clicks on my keyboard. It's a wireless keyboard. I think it's acting up. It's a fancy gaming keyboard though, man. Huh? Thank you. How bad is this gonna hurt, dude? It's gonna kill. It hurts too bad. It hurts real bad. It's too painful. Dirt. I just wanted the map to be completed, man. Not at 30 damage for your hit points. A skankosaur. I've already fought one of these. Yeah. What? Hit all of them with something. What's your biggest? Is it still gonna be like something like the insects? You can poison them all. I'm thinking against these many guys. Gonna light their ass up. It's level 70, like a shrill sound. Just one die? Oh, they got a lot of shit going on. Who can't go? I thought it said fight. Screen, he said. Some undead's broken. Oh, come on. I ain't worried about it. No, 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 no. Well, you better cast, because you better cast something stupid. Slow progress. Engineering. So we're doing it, man. So it's like an alchemy thing or whatever. Set on fire. Terramites. Jury. Ring mail. Pride of the Mines. So it's a critical item. Wow. No, it isn't. At spells. Go back around, but that is a pretty good goody. So he's performing without any spirit, just gets terrified or whatever. This is a haven. Give me my damn spirit or whatever, man. I'll have to look that up. They're not getting it back. The chicken chips. Regular hit him, just a tap with the crushing hand. Slight squeeze, really. Thank you. Oh, come on. The little one's taking way longer because they're just saving against it. You're gonna make it because you went for 40,000 to down 57. It's rough shit, man. Who isn't ready? I don't know any metalworking shit or anything like that. What was it, F2's auto sleep? Better. It's better. Out. We don't want to go out. We want to go visit. Quartermaster. So it's the barracks. No, this is like the food storage. Broken Hardness. Skywire, huh? Oh, you're screwed, bro. Going right here. He don't care. You guys have already broken everything, okay? So he is at 112. She's 100. So he's 103, she's 102, so it looking like, he ain't even gained level yet. Oh, he's on the 6th. Once they gain their levels, you're gonna start, have to keep looking at, for, You gotta admit, you need to watch it. Watch your hit points, though. Because right before she gains over you, multi-class her, I believe. And then she'll gain over, and we'll make her alchemist. How would you merge? With the harness. Where's the harness at? Probably gonna be good to take it over, but I need to see a place where I can attach it or whatever. Attach it to spider webs. I'm not worried about you, worm. Got my attention right there. First of all, use your Brian. See how invisible you think you are. That's rough, man. Kitty's getting that music. Getting that music. Uh-huh. How do I get to the east side? Horror of the seal. Yeah. The seal. Uh-huh. His name is... Story, man. Fear. Demons, man. Thank you. half of the syllabus is found. Okay. Marquis. Special. So maybe that guy there is still alive, but if he didn't have his goodie here to get from the recording, then I don't know if I have, and I don't know if I've got anything left from the king. I have the crest item or whatever. I mean the token. Yeah, because you gotta go right down there and Deep Sink Project. Deep Skin Project. What's that? What is that? A porno movie? Ha! Oh yeah. I just saw those eyeballs looking at me. I'm like, oh! Fuck those. Have to find out, huh? can't see the door to open it. Let's go murder them all. Wow. Big Kitty was crap to start with, not no more. There's a whole lot more in freaking end of them. I don't even fucking want to deal with that. It's the top corner. Door. Thank you. 25 pounds. Not in my little wizard's inventory. Okay. Couldn't see what that was because it's so dark. Well, how do you get in for a vengeance? What's that I'm hearing? I have a light spell and it didn't even work. Thank you. That you've done used. Spirit Goblet, you have it used. Tomb of the Spider, you haven't really used either, right? Sage can learn it. This says blue for Necro, and for that one it says I'm fucking confused. Why would you not put the damn, I'm confused, man. I am confused. I was doing good. I was making progress. What did you detect? Heck yeah. many freaking zombies there? It's like a zillion of them, man. Nuts, man. No. She doesn't have it, dummy. She was wearing that damn poison thing. Quit it. Falling asleep. Thank you. Did I go down too early? Is that what it was? It could be. How are you supposed to know the damn combination? Visited everything here. It's 97%, dude. You got literally the part of lava and the steps to get 100. Ha! Huh. You detect something here, but I can't see what it is. Three bolts. Gotcha. Mr. Lubu's scouting that shit. It's a giant warrior monk who uses a little stick to kill shit. Thank you. stepping stones. Use those to walk. There's a couple of things. First of all, if you look at what's going on here, there's no more way further down, so you're going back up. And then maybe you could use this to step up on the next area. I mean, that is actually two areas up. Get it better. Cross over and just all lose our damn orange spirit bars. She's a freaking slayer, man. That wasn't it. Dear gosh. Just whack the shit out of him. Is that how you use it, bro? Well, how do I use it? Huh. Step off, Goddamn freaking! That ain't how it's used, but how do I use it then? I keep getting killed. Is it another altar or something to put it on? You can't equip it. Listen, dude, this is where you... Maybe it's something up here, right? I'd forgotten about this place, actually. Yeah. We'll see what we can do. Kitty, I'm getting restless and tired and all that jazz. Kitty's like, I don't care. She's about to gain it. There's a secret here. So when you go to the shrine, then you can get your fear thing back. Got that back. I was worried about that. Well, I know this one. Sanctum. It's the Black Lich. Precious. I can cast undead too, assholes. Fuck you. Just kiss Brian in one move. Brian, why didn't you resist that? Brian loves getting your finger. He's gonna claw that shit up. Fuck you. You gonna cast every time? Save versus death. I'll take your necro staff. He still doesn't have like a, something that's really good at just hitting one thing. Well, no, the psionic blast. He gets struck on the vampire bats. Oh shit. Ring. What? Oh, yeah. Thinking the stone of flesh, purify air. We'll go for another true seeing. I don't know. It's all that's just carry over from what the sage has got. Resistance to magic ring. There's something else too, right? Not usable by Templar. Can you just use that as your weapon? Right? No? They didn't have a damage thing on it. If you attack, are you just going to use a spell? I don't know. Not the first time I've seen that. Try just to She's seen the bone dagger there. That bone dagger's a good run. I'm curious though. Dropping that bone dagger every time now. That was not in there to begin with, right? Or am I wrong? I didn't see the bone dagger there. Is my mind... Is it messing with my mind, kitty? If it's there this time, we're just gonna get it. I don't remember seeing it. Inventory's all fucked up. Crushing Hand. It's a hell of a lot of money to sell. I don't care. Get it better. Inventory is a clusterfuck, dude. That might be one of the goods I need. Don't need that many. Cure-like conditions, I was cheering up takes. The other ones ain't damn merging right. Okay. Oh yeah, that's how it goes. Wow, okay. I think I got all the criticals out. I think, maybe, perhaps. Mistral's letter. Is that who we needed to, well, there was an expedition or whatever. I don't think it was the same thing. It's a zombie. Really? Hmm. Just rest between. It's a long way to the bottom. It can't be how. It can't be how it works. What are we searching? Blowing my mind, man. I mean, the forge is not a special damn thing. It's just, here's a forge to do metalwork. You have a damn metalworking class. I decided not to be it. This opened a switch. That's where you get the jewel. That's where you smash the jewel to make the stepping stone. This right here got you the code to go from there. There's nothing going on here besides places you haven't been. That you're in the complete freaking dark. So you have the stepping stone, which would lead me. But how would you use it? I don't know how to use it. Pretty sure you can't wear it, right? You tried that already. Got some. This was from the Lich. The aroma of copper. Not critical. This is another stupid idea, but it shows me. I'm gonna say I ain't gonna let you do it. It was a scripted story event that I can't get past. It's a bottomless goddamn pit, dude. I thought, oh, I don't know how these damn stones. I should go and sleep on it and look it up. Something obvious or something I don't think you've got these areas. This is a wall. It has to be out here. Where the fuck do you use it at? I don't know. We'll settle this tomorrow, kitty. It's late.